Come on, Sheriff, you can't fight him like that.
I gotta try it my way, Captain.
You're right, Sheriff. Let's get.
It's our town, Nat. We got to protect it.
Sheriff?
Soldier, defend the town.
All right, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Good enough.
He's gonna get himself killed.
Man chose his path. We can't do nothing about that now.
Regardless, bought us some time.
Yep.
It's far enough, Shaw. Put the axe down. Let's call it a day.
Nah, Sheriff. We still a little hungry.
Thundercloud, what you got in that bag?
Spooky Indian magic.
This ain't no time for jokes.
It's no joke. Medicine will take time.
All right, then. We'll give it to you.
Hezekiah Shaw, put the goddamn axe down.
Tilda Manson told me to put down the axe, Sheriff. She said, put it down, don't chop me no more. She said, I need my legs to live.
Put it down, Hezekiah. Pray for salvation.
Hezekiah can't hear you no more, Sheriff.
Okay, well, you take one more step and I'll put one in your brain, Hezekiah, or no.
See? I told you. You put a bullet in her brain and they go down.
Jesus.
Are you gonna tuck tail?
Not me.
You got the metal for this?
Yes, sir. Got a town to protect.
All right, then. One shot. Ready?
Ready.
One,
two,
three,
four.
So, which one of y'all gonna beg us to drop it now?
Thank you.
Hey, y'all.
I'm gonna need a drink.
Understood.
Dr. Faraday's looking out the bar window.
You reckon he's over?
He better be.
I hear that. We'll see y'all in a minute.
Suggestions?
Bury him. And the hatchet. Deep. Deep, deep.